So now we see that the students are continuing to practice and they're able to create larger numbers from the basic foundations learned. Here we see the students are having a delicious lunch of spaghetti and meatballs. Miss Cindy is helping to organize lunchtime. Here we see the students are learning to practice sight words in Chinese, so they're able to formulate sentences later on.
Three, yan.